2 months ago, the Standards Organization of Nigeria discovered a twin-story building belonging to Jolf Ventures Nigeria Limited. The buildings are stocked with imported expired household items where the expiry dates are distorted. Acting on the tip-off this weekend, the agency moved in on yet another two separate buildings found with expired domestic consumables with altered dates in the suburbs of Kirikiri, belonging to the same company. The head of Inspectorate and Compliance, Mr. Bede Obayi, describes the act as disheartening.
If you are changing the best before dates of products, you are actually selling expired products that are harmful and dangerous to the public. They are very high security risk products, and we cannot allow such a person to be doing it as he likes. Now we have taken him and we have handed him over already to the Nigerian Police Force for further investigation and prosecution.
Some of the products have been distributed across retail stores in town, but plans are underway to retrieve the items.
All these are various documents we have obtained from him, various letters of correspondence with our various state offices, where these products have gone to, because we needed to track them and move them back.
How can you store such things for people to use? I mean, it is unacceptable for us. And we are going to take joint action with SON and other regulatory bodies on this issue.
Last week, the Standards Organization destroyed some life-threatening items confiscated for failing specified standards. They include automobile tires, fake bulbs, and cables. Temple Ashaju, Channels Television News.